Hello and welcome to Ramco TV. I'm Rick Hillmer, one of Ramco's automation specialists. In a previous video, Lindsay introduced you to the AF series of contactors from ABB. Today, I'm going to compare their electronic coils to the competition in a head-to-head test. Let's take a look. Here's a 120 volt AC conventional coil from a 75 amp contactor. And here's an electronic coil from an AF 75 amp contactor. This little circuit board is where the magic happens. The circuit board will take a rated input of 100 to 250 volts AC or DC and rectify it to a lower DC voltage used by the coil. Let's see it in action. As you can see, I have the ABB AF contactor set up next to some of the competition and connected to a variac. Let's pick on the other guys first. When I have a good solid 120 volts, this contactor pulls in, no problem. But when I dial down the voltage, the contactor starts to hum, then chatter, then drop out. Again with this contactor, when I have a good solid 120 volts, this one pulls in, no problem. But when I dial it down, it starts to hum, then chatter, then drop out. Finally, this one I have a good solid 120 volt, the contactor pulls in, no problem. But when I dial it down, it starts to hum, then chatter, then drop out. Now for the ABB, I pull in with 120 volt. As I dial down the voltage, no hum, no chatter, the contactor finally drops out at about 55 volts. Keep in mind this coil is rated for up to 250 volts AC or DC. If you are in a facility that has lower than nominal voltage, are running on a generator, or have poor power quality in general, this coil can help extend the life of your contactors and secure uptime. If you have any questions on these or any other products, give us a call. We'd be happy to help. Thank you.